So I am, this is Santa Monica and Wilton. Tony's liquor store is closed. That one's been driving by me all night. That's a gang stalkering car. So there's Wilton, and then there's the Santa Monica Boulevard sign. There's where I live. Here comes another one. I think that's a female gang stalker. That's the guy that was on Fountain and Wilton, driving really, really slow. He was going north on Wilton, made a left going west on Fountain. Rum. It's red. No, not red. Okay. Oh, no, it's gonna turn green. Okay, let's see. 403 is up. 201 is up. I mean 301. 201 is probably up because they have the window open. 3205 is up. 304 is up. Three oh six is up. You that car. Gang stalker car. Oh, you know what? It looks like it could be a Derby tenant. Let's go see who it is. Because you're not supposed to be parking there. So Four people are in there. It is a Toyota. Oh, a Lexus. Are you going? BU44B56. They have paper plates. Here comes another one. Those are Gangstalkers. He went into 5624 Santa Monica Blvd. That seems to be where all the Gangstalkers go. I need to get my miles in anyways. Yes. There goes the white SUV. I bet you. Yep, I was right. I get used familiar with the noises of the car. The car again. Okay, so three, I have 1 mile to go. Thank you. This is St. Andrews and Santa Monica Boulevard. Okay, let me do my walk. Now, this church here is, there's gangstalkers that hang out in this church. And then there's one gangstalker there with the headlights on. I think he won't leave till I go into my apartment. Cross. Yeah, it's that gangstalker, I think, parked. I think it was parked in front. I'm gold diggers. There's one there. This is a gangstalker who's in, well, has come out of 404. Not the same person that rented it out. That looks like those guys came back. It's kind of fast. It's another one going fast. So this is Wilton right here. Oh, that's the guy up from Felton. by Bernstein High School. He came down to the laundromat. Very interesting. Oh, actually, really my stuff up here. Lincoln.